and Natural Resources, Samuel Abujinapo, was in the Bono region just a couple of days ago, and he charged his men in the Forestry Commission, the Forestry Services Division, for that matter, to be up and doing when it comes to protection of the forest reserves and their reforestation efforts. So we are the Suyani District Office of the Forestry Services Division to find out how ready they are to run with the directive of their sector minister. And so we have the district manager for Suyani, Francis Brobe, and he's just going to tell us more about what we want to know. You're welcome to GBC News. And I want to start by asking you, what is the situation with the Suyani Forestry Division now? Are you ready to deepen your forest protection efforts and reforestation efforts, as your minister is asking?
Oh, yes. We are more than ready. My team, we are more than ready for the battle ahead.
Great. Yeah. So when it comes to the forest reserves, how many do you have in the Suyani municipality?
We have 7 forest reserves in this Suyani forest district.
Okay, yes. Great. And what is their condition like? Do you need more tree planting in there?
Oh, yes. When we come here, out of the 7, we have 1 productive reserve. That is the Eskasi Forest Reserve. But the rest are degraded. And we are doing serious tree planting in all of these reserves.
Okay.
Even within this year alone, under the YAEA, and then MTS, we have planted over 800,000 trees. And under the Great Ghana too, we also planted over 260,000. So in short, this year, 2021, we have planted over 1 million seedlings in Suyani Forest District.
I see. Talking about the Green Ghana trees, how are they doing?
Oh, they are doing very well. You know, the unique thing about it is that for Suyani, we have a Green Ghana monitoring team. And just last Wednesday, the team made up of the Ghana National Fire Service, the NADMO, the media, the forestry, we went round and it was fantastic. When we went to the forest, we realized things were very good. You know, this year we are very lucky to have a very good rains and coupled with very good measures put in place, we are able to achieve a much success in our tree planting program.
Okay, so now a quick one about illegal logging.
Yes.
How bad is the problem here in the Suyani municipality?
Yes, you know, it's around, but we are doing our best.
Okay.
Now we have the rapid response, the military. We are having a problem in our session of Eskasi Forest Reserve. And as we speak now, with the good measures in place, we have been able to deal with the situation. And those that we identify, we have arrested them and we are putting them before court. And the number we also found, we are evacuating them.
Okay.
We are in touch and we are doing our best.
So are there any challenges that the ministry must look at to ensure that you are effective in your job?
Oh, yes. We need the resources. Now, motorbikes and vehicles are very important. You know, and with the tree planting, when we plant trees, we need to nurture them.
Okay.
So we need adequate funds for the monitoring of the activities.
Okay.
And we also need to know there are issues with respect to the payment of the YAs. I hope when he came, he assured us that with the budget, we're going to have a regular payment. You know, we use them for the labor. So when the money is not forthcoming, at well, sometimes it affects the labor. We also have an issue of grazing the reserves. So we are in touch, but we also call on stakeholders to help us. Because when we plant the trees in the reserve and the animals go and destroy them, and now we come to square one. So we need the support of all to be able to prevent them.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Brobe. So you heard the Suyani Forestry Manager, Mr. Brobe, and he's telling us that they are doing their best, but they still need help to be able to do more. For GBC News in Suyani, John Samata reporting.